Behold Zeus, a supervillain straight from the silver screen to WWE. Nobody can stop the human wrecking machine.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 305 pounds, the human wrecking machine.
Pounds. Even in a building this big, Zeus is still huge. A one-man car crash. He has crushed many of the biggest competitors in WWE history.
Being obsessed with continued domination, terrorizing humanity, that is Zeus to a team.
This wrecking machine is here with only one mission: eliminate. Comes to facing Zeus, he considers no holds barred.
One of the most popular musicians on the planet. Millions of albums sold, countless awards.
But tonight, Bad Bunny is here to fight.
And his opponent from Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 160 pounds, Bad Bunny. Surprise
you in the ring, he's actually earned a few accolades in WWE.
Now he had the 24/7 championship for a month and was the youngest champion in that title's history.
That's a million times longer than both of you held it.
At least I beat Corey to win it.
Bad Bunny has stolen the show in WWE before, and he may just do it again tonight.
And we'll probably see once again that bunnies can fly.
And this is a treat. We have Zeus kicking things off. Despite some other names he's gone by, there is nothing tiny about this guy. He's an old school big man, powerful as hell and mean as the day is long.
Not to mention, he's pretty handy in a no-holds-barred situation.
But across the ring is one of the biggest names on the planet, Bad Bunny. Hard to believe this guy finds time to get in the ring between recording sessions and tour dates. His dedication to performing for the fans is truly exceptional.
Well, it seems like anything Bad Bunny does, he does it at an incredibly high level. So when he decided to step in the ring, he took it very seriously and turned himself into someone who could hang with the best competitors in the world.
From the top, he could pin his opponent right here. Gets the shoulder up well. What's it going to take?
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Big back body drop.
Distress showing on the face of Bad Bunny.
Zeus screaming hard to deal with.
Unbelievable.
He hits the head scissors.
Always an awesome sight to see Zeus in the ring. What can we expect from the big man here, Corey?
Well, physically, he's as impressive as he ever was. But don't forget that his tenure in WWE was fairly short. You have to think Zeus may not be fully prepared.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Vicious right forearm. Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning?
Locked in.
This is a great
abdominal stretch. Fighting out. That's a way to get out of it.
Oh, man. Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes.
Two-handed.
Taken down with
with his own move. Amazing.
Look at that. My, that was close.
The biggest weapon in his artillery. Fired back at him. But he survived.
Look at this. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly.
Well, not if the risk is worth it.
Ooh, he got all of the knee.
Take things into the ring.
And we're down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
Talk about a close call.
Yeah, the referee was dangerously close to making it to 10 right there.
And Zeus's plans fell there.
Oh. Hooked up.
DDT.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Enough already.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
In the ring.
Oh, taking it right to it. No way. There's not stop blows.
Stopping. Ouch.
Close assisted dropkick.
Superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.